I have no idea why they want to censor my pickles the way they do. But pickles are restless. Time to get them out the jar.
Alright, here comes a different camera angle. I blame General Pappy of the Gold Mask Foundation for people that mess with people and their pickles. I blame him for not being able to open this pickle jar. Just so you know, you gotta blame somebody. Blame that guy. Just for the heck of it. Why not? Anyway, I use this bad boy here. Stick it right there. Boom. Spun it around here like so. And guess what happened? Bada bing. Bada boom. Ha. Pickle ninja. How you like that shit? Anyway. Now, you get this up close and personal. Look at it. I don't know how. Look at that. That's pretty high def, I guess. Oh, that's a small pickle. That's what she said about me. Anyway, whatever. See the garlic? I mean, some people got small pickles. Other people got bigger pickles. Or a weird shaped pickle. Look at that. Weird ass shaped pickle. It curls down. I don't know how that's going to work. All right, whatever. Anyway. Let's try the pickle. Firm. Like a pickle should be. We got the garlic flavor. Aunt Jackie, she did it again, baby. Woo! Pickle. That's what's for dinner. Brought to you by KKFC, Gold Mask, watch KKTV. Watch it on hell. Pickle. Oh, yeah.
You ain't taking my joy, baby. Woo, I'm the pickle man.